one of my older brothers was, I was on the Pee Wee team, and he was on the varsity team. And my older brother would always try to tell me to get up, you know, they want to let everybody play in, you know, in Pop Warner. Everybody got to get a chance to play. But I was always hiding behind the coach. And so my older brother finally got me, pushed me in there. He said, you better get your butt in there and get out there and play some football. And so I jumped up there, and the most astonishing thing happened to me, and I got bit by the bug, was the fact that I got in on a kickoff return. And guess what happened? The ball, he kicked the ball, where did it come? Straight to me. I'm like, oh, my God. And I grabbed this ball, and I ran for 80 yards for a touchdown. And that was the beginning of the Tony Dorset story. I got bit by the bug, and from that point on, you know, I continued to play and get better and better. But the motivating factor was the fact that I had four older brothers who I wanted to be like.